pretty good having you around.
Why?
Let's just say I never knew anyone as honest as you when I was alive.
Uh-huh. I guess I get it.
Let's do this!
Yeah.
Let's get this shrine cleansed.
That should clear the fog.
And on we go.
Thank you.
Getting winded, huh?
I'm good. That giant seems to be guarding the tower.
Yeah, that's a problem. Shut him up!
So many people.
Thank you.
Hey, now you're just getting greedy.
Neighborhood. Every night, you can hear piano music, even though there's no one there. It was really nice and soothing to listen to at first, you know? But after a while, the music just got, like, super creepy. It's kind of got me worried.
Pretty common kind of story. Still, a literal change in tune, huh? Could be the music itself has gotten corrupted somehow. Hitting him. Keep up the good work. Bring it on, dirtbag! Hear music?
He wasn't kidding about it being creepy. Piano school. The music's coming from there. You think they were drawn by the corrupted music?
Get in there and stop this recital once and for all.
The music stopped. There's nobody here. Let's look around. This kid be the one playing the music? I think that was Moonlight Sonata we heard before. What's this?
Expect. Child prodigy is more interesting than some old guy. Hey, start it up again.
Who are you two?
Were you the one playing that piano?
Playing is fine. You're disturbing the whole neighborhood.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disturb anyone. I just want to play Moonlight Sonata again. You see, I played it at a competition once. But for some reason, the piano sounds different now. I just can't play it like I used to, no matter how I try.
Why do you think she got worse?
It's not her. It's the music itself that's corrupted. We have to find out why. That's the question.
Portrait is... It responded. It's a portrait of Giovanni.
It's the musician from the magazine. Bet it's him that's causing the corruption.
Maybe it's not the music he hates.
It's that child prodigy. He's jealous of the kid's talent.
I shall not lose to some vaunted prodigy. My skills are far superior.
Sabotaging a kid? Now that's pathetic. Adults are supposed to be there for kids, help them.
Everything's okay now. You should be able to play Moonlight Sonata again.
Wow, thank you so much!
Sweet little tune.
I didn't know you had any taste.
Well, now you do. Too bad we won't hear her again.
Yeah.
Good. On to the next. Thank you. Use it well, kid.
It'll kill you.
Getting closer.
We'll just have to keep this up.